And two vehicles collided in the Faucolet area this afternoon, slowing traffic down considerably. A blue Nissan Urban passenger bus and a green Nissan Frontier slammed into each other near the Coast Guard base. Reports indicate that the bus driver had slowed in order to allow another vehicle to get on the highway from a secondary street when the green Frontier took advantage of the opening and sped onto the highway as well. No injuries were reported. And also in the primetime news...